This video is for customers based in EMEA who will be purchasing from sellers onboarded on the AWS Marketplace EMEA Operator. In this video, you'll learn how to discover and subscribe to products available through AWS EMEA SARL, the AWS Marketplace Operator for the EMEA region. Before jumping into the topic, I'll cover invoicing and VAT payment, also referred to as VAT payment, for AWS Marketplace purchases in EMEA so you understand how choosing a seller impacts your accounting workflows. When purchasing products from AWS Marketplace in the EMEA region, you'll receive invoices from either AWS Inc. or AWS EMEA SARL. The invoicing entity for your AWS Marketplace purchase depends on the seller's status. There are EMEA-eligible sellers that are authorized to sell products in EMEA regions, and the rest. Purchases from EMEA-eligible sellers are invoiced by AWS EMEA SARL. The rest are invoiced by AWS Inc. Now let me talk about how VAT is charged for your AWS Marketplace transactions in the EMEA region. VAT charges for AWS Marketplace transactions in EMEA vary based on the seller status, customer status, and customer location. VAT is charged if you are procuring digital services from a non-EMEA eligible seller and are not a business customer. If you are a business customer procuring products from an EMEA eligible seller, then you will be charged VAT if your tax location matches one of the EMEA SARL branch locations. In short, there are advantages of procuring products from EMEA eligible sellers. By purchasing products from EMEA-eligible sellers, you receive invoices for your AWS and AWS Marketplace purchase from the same legal entity, AWS EMEA SARL. This helps reduce administrative overhead on your accounting team. If you have provided a valid VAT registration number, Amazon Web Services EMEA SARL will start calculating and charging VAT on purchases. For business-to-business customers in EMEA, this removes the friction of calculating, self-assessing, and remitting the VAT to local governments. For AWS Marketplace purchases through Amazon Web Services EMEA SARL, you can use SEPA Direct Debit as a payment method. Now that I have shared advantages of buying products from EMEA-eligible sellers, I will show you how to discover AWS Marketplace products from these sellers. You can open this URL to explore EMEA-eligible sellers who have products available in AWS Marketplace. This dedicated page contains information, resources, and lists EMEA-eligible sellers. There are more than 40 different sellers who support a variety of delivery methods, such as software as a service, AMIs, professional service products, data products, and Helm charts. Let me choose this AMI product. Just like any other AWS Marketplace product, you can review the product detail information here and then choose the Continue to Subscribe button to open the subscription page. On this page, you can see information such as pricing, as well as a link to the end user license agreement associated with the offer. I will go ahead and subscribe to the product. The subscription went through. As you use the product, the seller charges you for the usage, and at the beginning of each month, invoices get generated for the previous month. Since I subscribe to a product from an EMEA-eligible seller, the billing console identifies the legal entity for the product I just used as Amazon Web Services EMEA SARL. Based on my usage, AWS Marketplace also calculated tax and charged me for the same. All VAT invoices generated via EMEA Seller of Record start with EU. The tax impact depends on the location of your account and the seller's account. AWS automatically calculated and added VAT of 23% to the invoice, based on the customer and seller's location. For more details, look at the FAQs page linked in the Get Started section of this video. My account is based out of Ireland. Since AWS EMEA also has a branch in Ireland, the invoice got generated from the Ireland branch. In countries where AWS EMEA has a branch, the invoice will be from that branch. Otherwise, it will be from the AWS EMEA headquarters branch based in Luxembourg. Congratulations! You just learned how to explore and subscribe to products from EMEA eligible sellers. You can scan the QR code shown on the screen to explore the list of sellers and corresponding products. You just saw an example that showed how tax was applied based on the location of your account. You can check out more details about billing and tax payments in the Frequently Asked Questions section. And if you have any questions, get in touch with us. Thanks for watching.